But another local mail carrier has been robbed. Detectives say this man right here is one of two suspects behind it, committing the crime on South Larch Street in Inglewood the day after Christmas. On December 4th, four men robbed a letter carrier on West 62nd Street in South LA, and a $50,000 reward is being offered this morning for information leading to arrest in both cases.